Hey YouTubers, hier ist your favorite host again, Abel Linna in Florida. Back at Herz Arena, today is a special day. My two grandchildren, Madison and Catalina, have ice skating competition here in the Herz Arena. So enjoy the video and don't forget in the end, if you're not subscribed yet, subscribe to the Berliner in Florida and share me. Thank you.
So guys, I'm here in the Herz Arena with
Karen Lopez.
Karen, tell me a little bit about the event here today.
Well, welcome to the Florida Everglades Labor Day competition. I'm a coach here at the Florida Everglades at Herz Arena. This is one of our major events for the Florida Everglades Figure Skating Club at Herz Arena. We have competitors from all over the country, and it's just a fun event where skaters can get together and show off what they've been practicing.
All right, so guys, when you come down to South of Florida, you're from Germany, if you want to cool down, the Herz Arena is the best place to be for the summer heat. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Good luck to you skaters.
So my YouTube friends, these are my precious granddaughters, Catalina Sosa and Madison Dennis. Today the big day is coming. They will practicing very hard. So they will competing, and you guys enjoy the video. Thank you.
So the competition is starting right now. I'm sorry that I have to look to the
Thank you.
She's nervous, that's why.
They do the warm-up again.
like before, remember, they warm up and then they do their 1 minute.
It is my pleasure to announce the officials for this event. The referee from Key West, Florida, Leon Hackman. The accountant from the Village of Florida, Maureen Dalton. Judge number one from Apollo Beach, Florida, Kathy Rust. Judge number two from Royal Oak, Michigan, Ryan Devereaux.
Thank you.
was a little video for my grandkids, the competition. They did excellent. Don't forget on the end of the video to subscribe to Berliner in Florida. Share me on your Facebook, Instagram. This is Terry from beautiful Estero, Florida. A Berliner in Florida.